This is a demonstration of how to properly use and update the dynamic Revit content from Greenheck's computer-aided product selection program, CAPS. First, you need a completed CAPS job. My example contains multiple selections. We will focus on the rooftop ventilator model, CUBE, size 141 selected, and tagged with an EF-1. To demonstrate that the Revit content will be exactly the way it was configured from CAPS, I also selected a 208-volt motor and a 12-inch tall roof curb. To export the Revit content from CAPS, select the printer icon. Select the Revit model and click OK. A pop-up will appear. All selections that have Revit content available will be pre-selected by default. The content is saved with the CAPS job file in a subfolder. It contains the Revit family and a TXT file. The RFA file is the Revit family for all models and sizes of rooftop ventilators. The TXT file, also called the external type catalog, contains the selections from CAPS, such as the model, the size, the roof curb, the motor selection, dimensions, etc. If you move these files to another location, make sure to move both the RFA file and the TXT files in pairs. Otherwise, you will not get your specific selections you made in CAPS. Next, we will switch to Autodesk's Revit program, where we will import the Revit content generated from CAPS. To load the family, start by going to the ribbon labeled Insert. Select Load Family button. Find and open the RFA file that was exported from CAPS. You will see your selections from CAPS. Select or highlight the row or rows you wish to import. To select multiple rows, hold down your Shift key and select OK. The content is now loaded into your project. To place the products on or in your building, go to Families in the project browser. Then go to Mechanical Equipment. And go to the Revit family you imported. In this case, it's the rooftop ventilator. Then select your tagged fan from CAPS. In my example, it was EF-1. To place it, drag and drop the product to the building on the right. To view the imported fan in 3D, select the house icon in the upper part of the screen. Notice the fan is exactly as it was selected in CAPS with the proper model and size, and even the 12-inch tall roof curb. To view the additional information, such as the electrical and performance, under the project browser, right-click your tagged fan from CAPS. Then select Type Properties and scroll to the electrical section and notice the 208-volt motor from CAPS. Scroll down to the mechanical flow section and notice the 2500 CFM and 1 inch of static pressure. Also notice the weight under the structural section of 104 pounds. This is how to properly generate and load the Revit content from CAPS. Next, I will show you how to update our content when the building design changes. This is where Greenheck really saves you time. Simply go back to CAPS and make your changes. I will change the CFM from 2500 CFM to 5000 CFM. I will then select a different size. In this case, I will select the size 240 HP. And I will change my roof curb height from the default 12 inches up to a size 26 inch tall roof curb. Next, resave the job and re-export the Revit content. CAPS will overwrite the existing Revit data in the CAPS job folder. Next, go back to Revit and simply reload the family. To do this, go back to the project browser, right-click on the rooftop ventilator family, and select Reload. Reselect the newly exported content and click Open. Notice it updated to the new size 240 HP and a 26-inch tall roof curb. The electrical and performance information was also updated. Updating Greenheck's Revit content is that simple. Imagine how many iterations you go through on a typical job. This is how Greenheck's CAPS and Revit content work together to save you time. We have over 550 models of products in CAPS. 60% of the models have Revit content loaded, which is 85% of the volume of products we sell. If you need Revit content for a model that is not loaded in CAPS, or if you need additional help with Revit, you can email us at bim@greenheck.com. Greenheck will respond within 4 hours to your request.